goodness. Now, Shirley, I want to try to keep you over here. I want to keep you over here because what I want you to see is back there.
A new Jeep! This is the rugged, dependable AMC CJ7 four-wheel drive vehicle with four-cylinder engine, four-speed manual transmission, and all the other standard equipment plus California emissions, Bob.
Wouldn't that Jeep be great with those seven kids? You could put them in that Jeep and away. How old is the oldest?
And my seven grandchildren, too.
Do you have seven grandchildren? Yes. How old is your oldest child?
27.
My goodness, you must have had an easy life. You look great. Now, draw one of those cards, and we'll know how close you have to come to the retail price of the Jeep without going over to win it. Oh, she did. She did. Someone shouted, draw 1,000. Now, all you have to do is come within $1,000 of the price of the Jeep, and that should be easy to do. Now, you want to cut these cards? This is a standard deck, and you're going to bid on the car, on the Jeep. You don't want to cut them? Okay. Now, do you know how we play this game?
No.
Well, the face cards and the tens are $1,000. If you draw a 10, you add $1,000 to your bid, or a face card. Any other card that you draw, you add that much money in hundreds of dollars. A 6 is $600, a 9 is $900. But the interesting thing is the aces. They're wild. You can make them anything you want. If the first card you pulled out of there was an ace, you could make it what you believe is the price of the Jeep, if you wanted to. Or you could hold it back and use it anytime you wanted to. You could kind of baby up on the price and then add whatever you wanted with that ace. Do you understand all that business?
I understand I have to gamble.
Well,
I've been bad at gambling all these years, you know, seven kids.
With seven kids, I don't think that you've been exactly conservative in your gambling, but, I mean, someplace along the line, you took a chance. And I am offering you the opportunity to take another.
Okay.
All right, I'm going to start you off with $2,000 as your bid on the Jeep. $2,000. Now, you draw a card, and we'll add that to the $2,000, and that's your bid. You understand? And you'll continue. Now, that's a four, so that's $400. Now your bid is $2,400. And, of course, you want to draw again because you know the Jeep is more than that, don't you?
I think so.
Well, yes. Now, that's a five. That's $500. That's $2,900. Okay. If you want to add more to that, you draw again. All right, $500 more makes it $3,400. And there's a queen. That's $1,000, so now your bid is $4,400. And that's a 10. That's $1,000. That's $5,400. You have to come within $1,000 without going over. Another queen is another thou. $6,400.
My son says stop.
Stop? Okay. Now your bid is $6,400. You must come within $1,000 without going over. The actual retail price, $7,649. A difference of $1,249, and you missed it by $249. Now, go spank your son.
Okay,
bye-bye.
I will.
Bye. We're going to have another showcase showdown. That's what we're going to do after we do this.